Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Good morning, baseball fans. A great weekend of baseball has concluded.
To Great American Ballpark here in the Queen City of Cincinnati as the Cincinnati Reds and Major League Baseball welcome you to the 2015 Home Run Derby presented by MLB The Show as part of All-Star Workout Day. Great to have you here. In each round, the contestants will continue to swing until five outs are recorded. Batting second from the National League, representing the Pittsburgh Pirates, number 22, Andrew McCutchen. That clears the wall. Four outs to go. Consecutive home run. Another home run.
Come on, McCutchen.
That home run, 401 feet. Make it seven in a row now. Two outs to go. That won't do it. One out remains, and it's the orange ball. Finishes the round with 11 home runs, and that sets the mark as the score to be. coming to the plate, the third hitter from the American League, representing the Chicago White Sox, number 79, Jose Abreu. First up from the National League in this semifinal matchup, number 22, Andrew McCutchen. Four outs to go. A foul ball. Just three outs to go. Another home run. Final challenger from the American League, from your Cincinnati Reds, number 19, Joey Votto. Representing the National League of the championship round, number 22, Andrew McCutchen. That is a foul ball. Four outs to go. Down to his final three outs. Two outs to go. There's home run number one. All right, he's down to his final ball, and it's the orange ball. He needs one to tie. That's gone. One more, and he's the champion. And that's the final up. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the Chicago White Sox, number 79, Jose Abreu. There's home run number one of the time. Two swings remain. That will not do it. Still just one home run for him here with one swing remaining. Thank you. One home run here in the round, which means that is the score to beat here in our tiebreak. Now hitting the tiebreaker from the Pittsburgh Pirates, number 22, Andrew McCutchen. That's gone. One more, and he's the champion. Down to his final swing. And that will be the final out of this tiebreak. Hitting first in the swing-off, Jose Abreu. That's gone. Now hitting the tiebreaker, Andrew McCutchen. That clears the way. Hitting first in the swing-off, number 79, Jose Abreu. That's enough. And now a home run from his competitor will eliminate him from the competition. Now hitting the tiebreaker, Andrew McCutchen. That's not going to do it. And we'll continue the swing-off until one man advances. Hitting first in the swing-off, Jose Abreu. Gone. Now hitting the tiebreaker,